Edith and Carl were a married couple for 23 years in MasterChef. They were very happy. Life was so good to each other. But very shortly, Edith was sent to Japan period of time. Telling goodbye to Edith was very sad to Carl. But shortly after days passed by, Edith traveled to Japan. Carl expected a letter from the husband. She wanted to know what was happening in his life. Days passed, weeks went by, and lastly, after a couple of months, she received the letter. The wife was bubbling with joy. She went to her room and opened the letter. Reading it, she sobbed for a long time. The letter stated, "I'm sorry, Carl. I'm being married to a Chinese girl named Ako." Dear friends, it is a true story that shook the world. Carl prayed and asked God to strengthen her. She understood Edith being alone and Ako being a poor girl, temptation could have won their heart. After a few days, Edith sent a letter telling that he was being blessed with two girls, Helen and Mary. Carl, in return, reading it, sent gift for the two girls, telling that she was praying for a future. Days went by, Edith sent another letter stating that he was battling with lung cancer. Carl supported him financially and told him that it would be hard for him to bring up the kids by himself, so told the two girls to come to America. Days passed by, Edith died, and Carl became old, and the children now in America grew to become teen and adults. Edith sent a letter to Akio stating, "Hey, come to America because it's difficult for me to handle children." But during the time, the Americans were having war with the Japanese, and Akio was not permitted to travel to America. The news of the story was published in the newspaper, and as it was published, many Americans started to fight for Akio to come to America, being moved by the story of the life how Carl had lived. And as the date came, Akio came to America, she sobbed in the arms of Carl, telling her a love was infinite. Dear friends, in the story, we see God giving strength to Carl to love, to forgive, and to give. Many times we blame God, why did he allow this to happen? We basically need to understand, God didn't allow it to happen. It was Edith's own choice, but God gave strength to Carl to fight against love and depression through love and forgiveness. Do you have the strength? When pain hurts you, run to God. He will strengthen you.